Cześć moi drodzy, ja jestem Atro, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z Watch Dogsów. Gdzie jest misja fabularna? Halo? Lecimy sobie dalej, IP musimy znaleźć dla Miena. Ach, tu jest, dobra, ślepy jestem. Także przejdziemy się. Trzeba w końcu siostrę uratować, wypadałoby uratować siostrę, nie? Dobra, drzwi zamknięte. Trochę się dymi, ale to jest zasłona dymna. Żeby mnie nikt nie zobaczył. Chociaż chyba se wymienię. Na co bym sobie wymienił to auto? Tyle mam do wyboru, że się nie wiem na co decydować. Wszystko taki sam badziew. Dalej, rodzinny sedan. To jest to samo auto, co było wcześniej, bo poznaję ten znaczek, ale chyba inny model. Nie wiem, ale do Mitsubishi mi to jakieś przypomina. Nie wiem czemu, ale tak. Dobra, to musimy tego hakera znaleźć. Chodźmy do naszego moteliku. Son of a bitch. Fucking my lot job. All right, Damien. Let's see if there's something you missed. Right there. Damn it. What the? Hey, it's me. You called me here. Shit. I have a lot on my mind. Yeah? Okay, come here, take a look at this. Who is she? I don't know, and the file's corrupt. You have any ideas how to make the video play? This isn't fixable. You need the original. I'm running a search on your CTOS access. That's what I wanted to talk to you about. See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him. Who would have bragged? She might be a lead. Or not. I gotta stay a step ahead of him. Are you in trouble? An IP address. Yeah, he gave that to me. Can you find where that leads? What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until... He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral. Oh my god. The man we traced? Yeah. Damien Brinks. I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done. Shh, shh, shh. Coś kręci, pani Klara. What's happening? Cover your ears. Okej, okay, to było chore. Gdzie? Ja już umieram.
The motel sign.
Zaraz. Ty masz broń? Nie spodziewałem się. Was snajper jeszcze. Po hiszpańsku mówisz? Jak ja się cieszę, że mnie chroni ta, te drewniane tutaj wykończenia. Pan tu będzie wchodził chyba. Idziesz? Chodź. Kuźwa następnicowy. Chodź, Klara, chodź. Kuźwa, oczywiście, że nie. Oczywiście, że muszę zejść na dół. Tam jest zamknięte. Chodź, Klara. Ale Klara coś mi kręci. Takie mam niejasne wrażenie. Jeszcze policji nie ma. Czemu tym jedziemy? To na razie.
Clara, are you okay?
Of course I'm not okay. God, who are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I know a place where we can talk. Here.
Dobrze. Punkt zdolności. O. Przydam sobie odporność na wybuchy. No. I tyle. Dobra, gdzie teraz idziemy? Idziemy się spotkać z Klarą.
Tied.
Savor it, 'cause you're not gonna see it again.
Lost my network. I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem. You figure it out. But do it quick. I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart. Your brother wants to talk.
Aiden? Jack? Is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way. I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out. Look, I know Damien. He's not crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him? He kidnapped me.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up. My God, what did he say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
You want to continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-ta.
No dobra, chodźmy tutaj. Jedną nogą w grobie. Dobra, jedną nogą w grobie. I to będzie chyba, wiem co to będzie.
Just lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. All right, I need to get back online. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Well, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course. Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
The bunker? One with access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map. Right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
It's fine.
Dobra, weźmy ten bunker.
Inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. Break right now.
Dostęp do mostu, tak? Mała skrzyneczka. Okay, zapis z kamery.
Well, somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both.
Pani po francusku jednak mówi.
There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. He can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure. I didn't understand then that he was stealing from the cabins. Gold watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin. Priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world. The whole Roman Empire. I guess I am my father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real too.
It's real.
No dobra. No, gang jednak w motelu był, no dobra.
There. That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky. He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna have a look around.
Skąd bezdomni mogą mieć profiler?
Fancy setup. He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in.
Okay.
Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go.
Czyżbyśmy się nauczyli teraz grać w pokera?
Hold on, what's this? Someone else is tracking the call. It's gotta be fixers.
Hey, you're not gonna believe this. I finally got a lock on Frewer. I'm going to pick him up now.
Okay.
There they are. They'll hunt him down fast. I need to stop them.
Klara tu poczeka. Da radzi sobie. To jest zaradna dziewczyna.
You were right. He's paranoid. But I found him.
You wanna go alone, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
Dawaj, goń go. Wszyscy mają te same samochody. Dobra. Może mi się uda go tak skruszyć, że weźmie i wysiądzie. O, się wpierdzielił. Dobra. Teraz wsparcie mi zostało. To na pokera jedziemy zatem. Zobaczymy, jak się tutaj gra w pokera w tej grze. Lubię gry w grach. Gry w grach są spoko. Czasem nawet są lepsze niż sama gra, także... Gwint, lul. Chociaż ten gwint w Wiedźminie, tym w trójce był lepszy niż ten gwint, jak dla mnie, ten standalone. Nie wiem, jakoś tak mi ten bardziej gwint w Wiedźminie podpasował. Zatem zawsze karcianki mi trochę tak irytowały, że wiecie, wszyscy zawsze układają ten deck tak, żeby był perfekcyjny. Po dwóch dniach już kontry na tych, kontry na tamtych. A ty chcesz sobie tak, wiesz, pograć na lajcie, nie? A tu wpada gość i ci maśnakuje w trzech ruchach, także mech. Tutaj poker? Bogata dzielnica, widzę. Albo nie. A jest, dobra, pokerek jest.
It's Tobias.
Okay, zagramy w pokera. $3. $3.8. A rzucę zadyszkę.
Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
A, to było szybkie. Bullet time ze stołem.
Tobias! Stop! Who say you?
Mam na ludzi spadać, to no dobra.
To know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power, do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. But I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. Bias. May I have the bridge remote? Please?
I built it, you know. The remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. You need anything? I mean, whatever. You come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
No i proszę bardzo, elegancko. Narzędzie, dobrze. Aha. No dobra, mamy sklepik nowy otwarty, to bajasza. Możemy skoczyć do bunkra.
Or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
What the fuck? Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something though, right?
It will. This is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like a cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
Dobra, gdzie jedziemy? Jedziemy tak, na bunkier. Zejdziemy na bunkier. Albo do Tobajasza zejdziemy. Zobaczymy, co mam u niego w sklepie. Jak tam dojadę w jednym kawałku, bo tu się lata na tym motocyklu, że mój Boże. Już mi chciał w lewo wyjechać. Tak się właśnie robi wypadki motocyklowe najczęściej. Kuźwa ci wyjeżdża, skręca w lewo. Ile on ma tych biegów? Czy to był przystanek? Kto to zamontował kuźwa panele słoneczne? Pod mostem. Ktoś tu jest inżynierem, widzę, pierwsza klasa. Ja zobaczymy, co ma Tobajasz. Czy tam Tobiasz, jakby to na polski wytłumaczyć, nie wiem. Rzućmy okiem. Co tu można kupić?
I'm impressed.
It's you again. See? Told you I can build things.
Okay. Takie rzeczy, no dobra.
That's a good one. You'll see.
Takie zakupy, ale do bunkru wejdziemy w kolejnym odcinku, moi drodzy, w tym to byłoby na tyle, mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się podobał, a my widzimy się w kolejnym materiale. Dzięki, na razie, pa pa.